The Christmas season is a time when the juxtaposition of the sacred and secular feels sometimes blatantly opposed and sometimes quite blurred. The word sacred points to something dedicated as holy and set apart. This year, you are invited to a spiritual journey of seeing all things pregnant with the holy. What could our experience of Advent and Christmas season be like if we lived it imagining that everything is reflecting the sacred?